To access your feedback report, go to your EDOS dashboard, click on the Sales tab, and then select Feedback. In this section, you can view comprehensive feedback reports that offer a detailed summary of customer input. These reports include information like date of creation, order number, order date, customer phone number, customer name or email, check ID, feedback provided, and status.